That selection by Nick Page is, I believe, his most popular piece, published, I believe, in 1990, and sung all around the world by tens of thousands of choral singers. We hope that the next piece will become quite almost as famous as that one. Nick Page has written an amazing gospel selection for us, and I guess Nick is going to introduce the rest of it for us.
Absolutely.
So, I took two spirituals, both of which talk about going to heaven. My mother was not doing well when I was writing this, and she passed away before I finished it. There was a lot of her joy in this piece. And at one point, you're going to hear them break into the Hallelujah Chorus by Handel. Why? Because it's a hallelujah. And it just felt it needed that little bit of a classical. So it's a merger between the classical world and the African-American world. But mainly it's a hallelujah. And that's what it's about. But I'm going to take a moment to thank this exceptional group of singers on stage.
The world premiere, Bend Down Into the Sea.